Marina Klimova and Sergei Ponomarenko from the Soviet Union.
She is absolutely lovely on the ice. She is only 17 years old, and he's 23.
They're in fourth place coming into the free dance.
She is so expressive with her face and her arms, and she just floats over the ice. She's great.
That marvelous Soviet enthusiasm.
Mm-hmm.
Marina Klimova and Sergei Ponomarenko of the Soviet Union. We've already seen Blumberg and Siebert, a good performance. These people right here, the Soviet couple, were directly behind Blumberg and Siebert coming in.
And if they pass Blumberg and Siebert, it will be an expression for an enthusiasm of this type of ice dancing, the ballroom waltzing, foxtrotting, polka, and tango look, as opposed to the single theme based on semi-classical music or classical music.
Style is not typical of the Russian style, the quick steps that we always see. They're very balletic and long edges and very balletic like out there.
And Ponomarenko, all they'd have to do to pass the American couple of Blumberg and Siebert is get better marks in this part of the competition, the free dance. It's as simple as that.
Fresh and